Okay, so last month we pulled this snack machine right here out of a location. It was outside, so you can see it's got some rust on it there, and the compressor on it, which keeps the snacks cold, went bad, so it's not worth fixing. So what we're going to do is pull all those trays out and scrap it. In order to remove a tray, you come in here, you unplug it, pick it up, and lift it out like a drawer.
It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
So that machine is over 20 years old, but new, probably cost a few thousand dollars. So in scrap money, we got $23.25. Life cycle complete.